Hello, game fan back again. Bloody Nose is over and it's fun. Time to finish this part out. Get away. I've never found another way to kill those things other than ancient arrow straight to the eye. Oh, come on! This is why you don't design your stages, that you have to do this stupid, annoying corkscrew jump anytime you fall down from anywhere. Thank you. which lets me get there. Okay. Area. That sounds safe. The most complicated shrine in the game, that's for sure. Ah! He moved. He can move. I thought this was the final trial. Are you gonna fight me? No, you're gonna teleport me away somewhere else. Above Hyrule, that's for sure. I love this. Equipping a sword would help. Thank you. This concept may work in a normal game. It does not work here. It's amazing.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Okay. Well, now that I know something about how the fight works, I will not waste my magic in the early parts of the fight. Okay, let me skip. I already know you're gonna let me skip. Did my dummy take where? Play. Merciful mode. Okay, enough of that. You can't juggle me like that forever. That's the end of the clones. Nice. I think that's the end of the clones. Hello, you. Pretty big. I'm gonna swap elements now. Forgot that there was a mode that heals all enemies. Which I think they did. Oh, come on! Part of the boss is absolutely horrible.
Urbosa's fury is ready. Except for the fact that it's faster mode and he heals. There's no way to do this. There is no way to do this in Master Mode because there's too much of a gap between his healing phases. This part's stupid. This part is absolutely stupid. Souls it. Aha! Yes. Oof. cheesing. Cycle zero. Now there's a little motorcycle in my loading sequence. Oh, hey, I'm not done talking to Cass. Looks a lot less destroyed.
Welcome, warriors. I'd like to thank you for joining me here today. And for your bravery in accepting this fateful task. I officially appoint Hyrule's champions and bestow upon you this sacred garb. That blue is a symbol of the royal family, one that has been passed down for countless generations. Those garments you now wear were all crafted by my daughter, Zelda. Zelda, I trust you with the task only a daughter of the royal family can fulfill. Lead our champions, princess. and together protect our kingdom from the threat of Calamity Ganon.
Those formal shindigs really take it out of me.
This is the Sheikah slate, eh?
It is. Apparently, there are more uses for it than we originally thought. Sadly, we've yet to decipher all of its secrets.
The princess showed me something strange recently. Somehow it can create true-to-life images.
Wow. I would love to see it. Princess, may I ask a special favor of you?
All right, this spot should work nicely. Keep your eyes on the Sheikah slate, everyone. Daruk, can you crouch down a bit? You're as big as Death Mountain.
Huh? Oh.
What's with the glum face, Princess? Give me a big smile. Rivali, move your tail closer to the group.
Fine.
Mipha, you look so tense. Deep breaths, okay?
Right.
Stay just like that. Here we go.
Perfect picture of the champions. I see nothing wrong with it. Where can I go to get that picture? I figure that the first lab person was the one who took the picture. I wonder if I can see that picture now in her place.
Watched your journey, every step. You have overcome every challenge with great courage.
I wouldn't say every challenge.
With the power that you have attained, I am certain you can defeat Calamity Ganon.
I've already done that.
True.
Really tougher than Calamity Ganon. What? Oh well. Very combustible. Makes perfect sense. But I can always summon a new one. This isn't dangerous at all. Whee! this is the best horse. Hi, horses. I am the best horse. When did I get this? Oh. He's driving around going to die or something. Keep up. That was fun while it lasted. Enough chaining. Seriously, I've had enough of that. Ugh. Quite done. I should probably run away, but I just don't care. Oh, goody. One of you is over here, too. Okay, well, that was fun. Well, Well, now outside of the hardest version of the trials, I am done with this game. So, that is all for Breath of the Wild, finally. Game fan out.